GGG is known to have one of the best chins in the business, but he truly put it on full show at times in his fight with Canelo Alvarez. A man almost possessed, oblivious to pain it seemed, Canelo couldn't hurt to deter him. Canelo said afterwards that he didn't think Golovkin's power was anything special himself, but say what you want, GGG for his part at least, surely at least felt this from Canelo below. He wouldn't be human otherwise. Someone please tell me what GGG chin is made of. Person face palming medium skin tone male sign pic.twitter.com OEQ2SCO4HT Keenan at Keen. Mind September 17, 2017 A massive overhand right that seemed to just bounce off Golovkin's chin. Quite incredible. You can even see in Canelo's surprised immediate reaction after landing the punch that helps almost thinking to himself, what the hell, how did that guy just take that? Indeed, Golovkin has displayed similarly freakish punch resistance in prior fights in his career. One memorable example for me came back in his fight with Australian Daniel Gill, when Gill seemingly landed the best punch he physically could on Golovkin, only for it to have no impact whatsoever. Here are some other memorable bombs the machine that is Gennady Golovkin has absorbed in his career related.